of Fitzpatrick for an outstanding fullback.
Going wide, and it's again with that man Elliot Kear, and he scampers through for the try, and he spotted his opportunity. He has been everywhere so far, Elliot Kear, and now he pops up as a try scorer for Yestin Harris's side. But 20-year-old Elliot Kear has finished off with great expertise there, ghosting through so elegantly.
Well, we're top.
And Elliot Kear gets his hands on the ball as often as he can. Eventually he knows opportunities will be there. And he was the one who was able to turn this into 4 points for Wales. Excellent acceleration through the gap. Dives to ground the ball. And knows that it's going toe for toe here. He just needs to make sure that he puts the points on the board.
Very well claimed, I think, by Elliot Kear. But he's behind his own try line when he claimed it, and he was clattered by the tackle. So it's another goal line dropout.
How brave is this? Beautiful kick through. Elliot Kear said bang. Bit of claret coming from the lip, which is not surprising the way that he threw his body into it.
And the chance has gone for the Rhinos.
Beyond the palace, heavy fire drone, scream down the border.
Surely he'll put one across the field, though. They're going to run it. And then the kick comes in, and it's not a bad one from Elliot Kear. The chase is a good one. They'll get the ball back. Well, that was impromptu.
Mellors has Kear on the outside. Elliot Kear down the southern touchline, puts the kick in, gets cleaned out by Lee Smith.
For Reece Williams, and Williams has support, and Elliot Kear drives through the heart of that Scottish midfield, and Elliot Kear is quick. This could be a sensational try. The two number ones battling it out, but Elliot Kear will get there. A somersault for good measure as well, and Elliot Kear, the Crusaders man, puts Wales back in front. They cut the Scottish defence to ribbons down the centre of the field, and the Bravehearts had no answer to the pace of Elliot Kear. Well, he got a try in that European Cup win last year. He was man of the match in the final against the Bravehearts. They know all about the danger of Elliot Kear, and he's struck again here at
sheer commitment.
And is that Elliot Kear coming across to make that try-saving tackle? Can I remember one against Scott Donald, was it? But against the Leeds Rhinos, where he scorched across on a diagonal and came up with a fantastic tackle.
Superbly taken by Elliot Kear on the run, because that one, the lights here aren't the best in the business, and that one disappeared into the night sky, but Kear was on the end of it when it came down.
Good positional play. What did he do? He looked straight up the pitch and picked out where he was going to run. Fantastic play by the fullback.
White at dummy half to Hambry. Wide for Mellors. Room again for Vince Mellors. Here is Kear. Kear chips it over Smith. Oh, there's three Crusaders players here. This is going to be a try. And it's Rhys Hambry who's going to get it. Second.
Kear, another man who's had a good game today and has rewarded with a try. Neil Budward very busy out of dummy half and provides good service. He's hit a great line there. It's difficult. Where he's come from makes it very, very difficult to defend.
Well, they often call it a magic play because the player appears out of nowhere, hiding behind the defenders. None of the Irish players can spot where he's going to come from. And his acceleration to burst onto that offer at that point. And then we had a 15-minute period in which Wales showed just how well they can play. Elliot Kear's individual brilliance here steps into a gap, recognises a chance and goes hard for the try line.
Gareth Moore hoists that one. It's maybe a little bit too deep. And the fullback, Elliot Kear, made that his.
Post that Braveheart's line, Lee Breers. Cushion pass this time for Danny Jones. Jones back on the inside for Elliot Kear. And Kear causing havoc. Finds Flower. Under the post. Breers over the top. That's a fantastic pass. And a simple try for Elliot Kear. Second try for the fullback. Breers with a fantastic pass. He could see the space over on that Welsh right hand side. There's one or two options for him in truth. And he chose the fullback Elliot Kear to go in for his.
He dinks it over the top. There's nowhere near Gareth Thomas. But
take it from inside the field of play, Elliot Kear looks at the official and he's got it right. The foot was on the inside of the field of play, so therefore he carries it over, so that is a dropout. Well spotted by Thierry Alibert.
An early kick again in the tackle count. And claimed very easily by Elliot Kear. Another deep kick, but straight into the arms of Elliot Kear.
And look at that chase.
There's the chip over. We're looking for Stephen Bell. It's come up for Stephen Bell. Well, just enough to put him off. Set him.
Crossfield kick from Lee Breers. That was intelligent. The chasers are there. Elliot Kear is there. And Elliot Kear is awarded the try that gives him a hat trick in Glasgow.
Power at dummy half finds Winterstein and they're in. And it's Elliot Kear who's got the try. 11 minutes gone in the second half. And Elliot Kear gets a third Crusaders try of the afternoon. Leeds defence a little bit at sixes and sevens, but Winterstein gets into dummy half. The pass a good one, and Elliot Kear in at the corner for the Crusaders.
Credit though the Crusaders for some spirit. Leeds looked certain try scorers again when Rob Burrows' measured kick had Donald off in hot pursuit, but Elliot Kear pulled off the tackle of the night to deny the Aussie ring.